Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Machines. I could try a new weapon on it.
I can do more damage to it while it's brittle. I better switch to my
weapon. Already brittle, Aloy.
That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
There's a ladder in the back. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a way up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. There were three giant machines killing us or leaving acid everywhere. Great. Well, that sounds good. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable. Well, nowhere to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. A
If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. The control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help me. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. The connector's holding the cables together. It'll break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. That's right. No turning back now. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth.